just to the right of that one right there on the right.
Sorry, man, I don't have it. It's glitched out.
Oh, that's no worries.
Okay, no worries. Okay, here we go. Take it easy, guys, and good luck all.
Green, green, green. Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Right side's clear. Left side. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Good start, mate. Nice one.
Oh, thank God I got through that. Did not want to start with fucking loss of aero behind someone.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 0.7.
I think I have no braking. So watch out, guys.
Oh dear.
Driving a house?
I think my... Tim Burkle, I think my pedal's fucked. Yep.
Well, this is where the fun begins.
Just done at 106.1.
Oh yeah, I don't have DRS.
Is now 1.4 seconds. Your rear brakes are starting to overheat. Your front brakes are getting a bit hot. That was a 105.5. That's the fastest lap of the race. You need to find a 10th in sector 3. It's now 31 Celsius. This is brilliant, keep it up.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
That last lap was at 106.0. We're matching race pace. Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming.
How many warnings can you get?
Five. I believe it's up to six in tonight's race.
Five. All right.
Thank you. Okay. I see. Thanks.
Just done a 105.5. The gap behind is now 3.9.
Fuck me. That's how easy it is.
That lap was at 109.5. Sector 3 is 4.0 seconds off the pace. Keep it smooth. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.3 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.3 off the pace.
I'm already feeling it. Oh.
Yellow flag. Caution. That was 107.6. Sector 2 is clear.
User joined your channel.
Hey, man.
Car left.
Hello, John. Good.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Am I late for the race?
Yeah, maybe 10 laps into it,
mate. Oh, come on.
Oh, sorry, guys. I fell asleep.
Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear.
Trouble when you get your 8.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 33 Celsius.
No worries, I've turned it over here.
Who is the one that came crashing to me?
Me?
Did you have back wheel? I waited for you.
Yeah, I'm in the pits, I have a lot of damage.
Well, sorry about that.
You've the gap behind us now. Okay, John, V2, you've just done a 109.6.
Cheers, buddy.
See you later.
See you, John.
Good.
User disconnected from the channel.
Yellow flag in Sector 2.
Oh, nice one.
Yellow flag in Sector 3. Green flag, Sector 2. Has gone off in turn 6. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 1.3. Sector 3 is clear. We think you should get about 21 more laps from this set of tyres.
21? Fuck that.
Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. That last lap was at 106.7. Sector 2 is 1.2. Off the pace. Green flag Sector 1.
On the next one. Oh my, hold on a s- Oh
it's
my
just a
god.
Ignore it.
Microphone activated.
We both had the same pit spot.
Oh, got it.
So like I went in to go in and it was just like I just banged into the back of you. Oh, that is so dumb.
P7.
It's supposed to be shared with teams.
Alright guys.
Oh my god.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, okay.
Car approaching, watch your mirrors. Direct temperatures are fine, mate.
What were you, in the same pit box as Matt?
They were teammates.
Are we teammates?
I could see that. It was the same car, so...
No, it wasn't me, I had a pit.
Alright. Yeah, whoever is your teammate, you've got to liaise with them.
Should have a yellow text warning in the bottom left of them as well when they're in the pit.
I didn't get a yellow
left,
text warning.
Clear left. Nice pass. Right side. Clear right.
Oh well.
Your rear brakes are getting pretty hot. Your front brakes are pretty hot now. has increased to 2.4 seconds. Yellow flag, sector 1. Looks like P6 has gone off in turn 1.
Oh no.
P3's gone off in turn 6.
Thank you, Steve. I know you were left in front, but I was on your side.
Left side.
Yeah, something like that.
Hold your line. Clear left. Brilliant. Nice one.
Yeah, careful on the re-entry.
Sorry about that.
The gap in front is now 10 seconds. P6. Brakes are hot. Front brakes are pretty hot now. Sector 2 is yellow. We think Fazzi has binned it in turn 3. Green flag, sector 3. Turn 2. The gap ahead is now 9.6.
I'm pitting-ish.
Okay.
If that's you behind me.
Yeah, definitely wasn't my teammate.
I'll let you go, Matt.
Thanks, mate.
I got DRS. Oh, yeah. Fucking DRS. I ain't used to that.
You can go fast if you want.
The gap behind is now 17 seconds. Green flag, sector 2. Sector 1 is 0.3 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. Slap in your class. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
You're locking your right front into turn 2. Sector 1 is clear.
Sorry.
Come on.
Front, the gap is 3.6. He's slower than us through turn 1.
Ripping.
That was 106.3. Sector 2 is 0.9. Off the pace. Green flag sector 3.
I don't think we've done
He was earlier.
Oh, right.
Just on the inside.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear left.
Thank you.
The gap behind has increased to 3.9 seconds.
Somebody forgot to put
the gap in front is now 10 seconds. incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Green flag Sector 3, you're pulling away. The gap behind is now 6.8. Sector 1 is yellow, that light was at 106.5. Sector 2 is 0.9, that's the pace.
Okay, got to change now. So that's 30.
Yellow flag, watch out. Car right, clear right. This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up. There's traffic behind. Keep your wits about you. Your brake temperatures look good. Sector 2 is clear.
Okay.
I'll stay wide on this bend if you don't get to me before-ish.
Okay. Thanks.
Clear as well.
Thank you.
Car left, clear left. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Lead car's pitting.
Oh, I can save.
Sorry. Oh.
Your rear brakes are getting pretty hot. Your front brakes are getting a bit hot. Sector 2 is clear.
God, what was I doing?
Planning on pitting anytime soon, Matt?
Not in the next couple of laps.
Okay.
The gap behind is now
0.9. Microphone activated. Microphone muted. Ooh.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Green flag, Sector 2. You're in the sky. guy in. The gap's now 2.2 seconds. He's slow through turn two. Sector 2. Green flag, sector 2. Left side. Clear left. Nice move, mate.
Thank you.
On your right. Clear right. Green flag sector 1. The gap behind has increased to 2.0. P3. This is brilliant. Keep it up. Left side. Clear left. Flag in sector 2. It looks like Peterson has gone off in turn 2. Sector 2 is clear. Your brake temperatures are really high, mate. They're cooking. That lap was a 105.8. Sector 1 is 0.6. Off the pace.
Microphone muted.
The gap ahead is now 7.8. Yellow flag sector 3. Your rear brakes are hot. Your front brakes are getting pretty hot. Sector 3 is clear. Just done at 105.4, half distance, fuel looks good.
I'm catching him little by little. Bond on. Oh yeah. Oops.
Yellow flag.
Whoa! Fuck. Oh.
Green flag, sector 2.
I'm coming up to half fuel now. Yeah, more than enough fuel to finish this.
You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 7.2.
shit corner. There you are.
P3, that's the quickest lap for your class. The gap in front is now 6.6 seconds.
Thank you.
Car left, clear left.
Thanks.
Sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 3. Yellow flag in Sector 3. We think that Revenk has binned it in Turn 8.
Thanks.
Sector 2 is yellow. We think Revenk has gone off in Turn 8. Green flag Sector 3.
Pass left.
Okay.
Sector 2 is clear. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 4.6.
I'm pitting, Matty.
You out on the ultra?
Seekers off.
How come you're pitting so quick?
I've just stopped it in the wall.
Oh, okay. Unlucky.
Yeah, that'll do it.
P3, that last lap was at 105.6.
Okay,
on, Don's catching him. He's probably past him by now, is he? No, not yet.
That was 105.5. Sector 1 time is good. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the base. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the base. The gap in front is now 4.1.
Yeah, you can't believe that, Steve. I'm on an old set of tyres, so I don't think I'll be able to
hold it.
Are you going home on those tyres, Steve?
I'm gonna try to, yes. I tried the softs and I was about 5 seconds a lap slower. So I got rid of those.
They've done me 42 laps, they're not bad.
Can I talk to the driver then?
Yeah.
I'm gonna let you go, Steve.
Okay, cheers, Alan.
Who's that running socks?
That was 105.9. Sector 1 is 0.3 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace.
Oh no. They look like they're having so much fun up there.
Last lap was at 106.0. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Keep Brandon on the pressure, he'll make a mistake.
Wow.
Your brake temperatures are far too high. Front is now 0.3, P3. That lap was at 106.7.
Feels like cheating when you get new tyres on.
Yeah.
Yellow flag in sector 2. Sector 2 is clear. Car right. Right side's clear. On your right. Clear right. Your air brakes are starting to overheat. Your front brakes are getting a bit hot. Car left. Clear left.
Oh.
sights caused the mistake. You've just done a 108.0. Sector 2 is 1.8 seconds off the pace. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this. Left side. You're still there. Clear left. You're locking your right front into turn 2. On your left, clear left, car left. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear left.
Left side.
Okay.
Your brake temperatures are all really high. We're going to have to cool them. That was 108.4. Sector 2 is 2.6. Off the pace. Car right, clear right. Stay close, he's pretty slow through turn 3. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Ooh.
Sector 3 is yellow, good move mate.
I've got another 3 more laps of this, then I'm changing tyres.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 2.6. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. P2. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. The gap in front is now 3.0.
Thank you.
Left side, clear left. The gap ahead is now 1.9 seconds.
Okay.
Looks like the leader's gone off.
Oh shit. Oh no.
User disconnected from your channel. Microphone activated.
What happened to Bondon?
He turned off his PC, I guess, because it crashed.
Oh, is it? Oh.
Yeah. He left TeamSpeak simultaneously as he left the game, so I just think he...
Your ear brakes are getting pretty hot. Your front brakes are getting pretty hot. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. The gap ahead is now 3.2 seconds. Right side, clear right. P2, that lap was at 5.5.
Yeah, no worries.
Sector 2. We think Red Ink has gone off. Green flag, Sector 2. Yellow flag, Sector 3. It looks like Red Ink has gone off in Turn 6.
Shooting off. He must have ultras on.
You've just done a 105.0. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the base. You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 2.8. That last lap was at 104.6. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 2. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. P2, that was 104.8. Sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 is 0.4, off the pace. Sector 3 time is fast. The gap in front is now 2.4 seconds.
No DRS yet. Starving for DRS.
Var det godt skyde I havde, mand?
Nej, ja. Det de fede, så.
Wow.
You've just done a 105.4. Sector 3 is 0.6. Off the pace. The gap ahead is now 2.1 seconds.
I just had to move out, of the way of the blue flag, and then I got too early on the gas and spun and lost my front wing, so that's a bitch.
Oh, hell yeah.
So that was good old Danish swearing.
There she is.
Sector 2 is 0.3, off the pace.
Doesn't help when you do shit like that. Fuck's sake. Thank you.
on the guy in front. The gap is 0.7. Stay close, keep the pressure on. Clear left.
What, where's he getting DRS from?
That last lap was at 105.8. Right side's clear. Sector 2 is clear. Your brake temperatures are really high, mate, they're cooking. The gap in front is now 0.6. Sector 2 is 0.8, off the pace. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Oh. I'll knock him off.
Clear left.
Thank you.
Your rear brakes are starting to overheat. Your front brakes are getting a bit hot. Clear left. Off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 3.6 off the pace. Sector 3 is a second off the pace. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
No. Okay then.
Seeing right front locking into turn 2. Pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.5 seconds. You're leading. Great driving. Keep it up. That lap was at 105.5. Green flag sector 1.
Going through, Alan.
Thank you.
Getting the 70s on the fuel, I mean on the tyres. They start getting a bit squirmy. Is that 6-7 laps to go? Third gear there ain't too bad.
Not gonna pit map here?
No.
Okay.
You've pulled away. The gap behind is now 4.5 seconds. Just done a 105.5.
Shit, I hope I got enough fuel. Oh, I have. No, I do.
Watch out. Bowser, 105.5. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left.
How do a server is stop and go?
Sorry, what's that?
How do I make a stop and go pit stop? Because now I
call the pit.
Yeah.
Sit at the top there. Highlight it with your up arrow or down arrow, and then just go into the pit.
I just did that.
Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. 3 laps of fuel remaining. Green flag, Sector 2.
I'm on my 71st lap now. What does that,
Lock it out.
On your what-ish?
Yeah.
It says stop and go not available.
That's weird.
Yeah, that's very weird, so...
Did it change your fuel or anything? Tires?
Nope. And now I'm going out again, and it still I still have to serve my stop and go. This is the third time I'm in pit.
You're definitely highlighting the stop-go.
I can't highlight it. It just skips.
You won! Fantastic drive!
Oh, cool.
Don't choose the pit stop, just go in.
I did that as well.
Okay.
Oh, if I've been driving for almost 17 laps, then this is kind of disconnected.
Hooray, it's over.
It's unbearable.